Okay, everybody, this is Forest Village. It's going to be another series I'm going to do on these sort of games. And those also include RTS games as well. But anywho, these are the mods here. Trade Empire. Trading partners. Make weapons, make jewelry, import noble clothes, import license. Now, believe it or not, I have never really sat down and played this game. I got it quite a long time ago, and I just thought now, geez, you know, I start playing it for once in my life. Get on with it. Anyway, now I'm not sure what I'm doing here, so forgive me if I look, if I seem to be totally lost. We're gonna do planes. I like that name, I guess. Yeah, we'll go with this island. Actually, you know what? Maybe not. Map size normal. Let's do large. No, it's too far off the mainland. That's more on the mainland, so we'll go with that. Okay. Now, I'm sure I'll be making all kinds of mistakes. Now, there's one particular person I do enjoy watching play this game. His name is Monterico. He does a wonderful job with the game itself. He's really good at it. Really, really good at these sort of games. And if I remember, I'll put the description in the link to his channel in the description. I'm sorry, it's 5:25 a.m. and I'm kind of tongue-tied. I just thought I'd do a quick play here. I'm trying so hard to make the game look like this, but I have all the graphics maxed out and everything else. I just can't seem to get the game to look like this. I don't know. But anyway, I mean, it is what it is, right? Oh, if you're hearing something in the background, I'm watching one of my other favorite YouTubers playing Project Zomboid. Another game I really enjoy. Let's go to options for a second. Might as well save my game. It is a pretty game. I mean, it really is. Wow. I better mine some of these resources. Okay, I'm not accustomed to these things here. Okay, we're going to harvest. We're going to get everybody to harvest trees. Well, that's kind of weird how that is. It should go from top to bottom, should it not? Speed of 5, I guess. Now, what's also cool about this game is you can actually take over a person and do all the work and stuff like that. It's really quite cool. I think it's one of the only games I think that you can do this that are that's based in this sort of a genre. We're also going to be doing rocks. Or stone. Is quite pretty. Now, it's really quite interesting. When I watch Monorico do this, play this game. He hasn't played it in a while, but when I watch him, it's like, you gotta be kidding me. The guy's great at this stuff. He's really quite good at it. Pretty amazing, we got bears here and they're not attacking anybody. Oh shit. Yeah, I forgot to build a home. I think it's this one. Nope. Okay, what's getting in the way of this one? Okay, let's, what am I looking for here? Okay, we'll put two to building that. Because there's one guy that showed, that's actually showed up with a house icon, so. Otherwise, he'll die. Yeah, him. He doesn't have a house. Let's get a house made for him. Come on, get with it. Start building. It is. Now, this game was created after Life is Futile, Your Own. It's based on that game. There we go. Let's put everybody back up to harvesting. I don't know if I should do it over here, or we'll wait until everybody harvests, picks up everything I want to have picked up. I don't know what to do here. I don't want to put anything here because that's obviously where I'm going to be. Save. That dang autosave. It seems to make my video. You think they'd have an option for you to turn off your autosave? That kind of really bugs me. That honestly does. I mean, it drives me nuts. Hey, get out of the house. Yeah, there has to be a way to turn off this autosave. This is driving me crazy. No game should have an option for autosave to be turned off. Actually, I should put the hunter there. Oh yeah, big time. Some meat happening. Do potato. Nothing like having a bunch of potatoes. Potato and meat. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now we are going to set up a gatherer's hut. She's going to be the old crone of the place. Okay, we need more people to start building, so let's do the building here. Come on, let's get the building. Atta boys. Start smacking at that stuff. Okay, we're gonna save the game. Yeah, I'm just gonna pause it while it saves. Actually, I don't even think that matters, does it? No, don't think so. Don't ask me why it takes so long to save a game on this, but it does. Grab one for that. Man, oh man. Can't wait for the children to start, man. I should download that mod that makes the children force the children to work. Okay. Now I put that young lady's hut around here, didn't I? Food reserves are low. Okay. It figures. Okay, we should do a fishing, I suppose. Get another builder happening here. Damn, I should have put that up first off, actually. Okay, what are my food supplies at? Well, what do you mean food supply? We got 667 fish, 52, which will be taken care of shortly. What? And then food reserves are low. They're not low. What the heck is wrong with you guys? Wood is getting low. Get the building here. Let's get these things built up here. Come on. Okay, let's collect some more wood. Wood, need wood. Getting a little low on the wood department. I don't think I'm building anything now, so I can pull them off a building and get them harvesting. Should save the game. Okay, this is going to be the end of part one.